Hi, I'm Kylie, and welcome to Subtracting Positive from Negative Numbers. In this video, you'll learn how to subtract positive from negative numbers using a number line. Let's glide across a number line to solve math equations. Before you watch this video, be sure to watch Adding Negative Numbers and Subtracting Negative Numbers. Do you remember what integers are? A positive integer is any whole number greater than zero. A negative integer is a number any less than zero. Remember, whole numbers or integers are numbers without fractions or decimals. By the way, zero is neutral and is neither positive nor negative. When we write negative numbers, we must always use a negative sign to the left of the number like this. When writing negative numbers in math equations, we also use parentheses to make sure we don't confuse a negative number with subtraction. Let's subtract some positive integers from negative integers. Just like in our other videos, we can use the number line to subtract positive from negative integers. Let's start with this one, negative 5 minus 3. This can be rewritten as negative 5 minus parentheses positive 3 because we don't want to confuse it with a subtraction sign for a negative symbol. So, we're subtracting positive 3 from negative 5. To solve using the number line, remember to always start at 0 and move down to negative 5. Then move to the left 3 spaces because you're subtracting 3. When we subtract, we move left on the number line. That gives you negative 8. Great! You then can write the original sentence with the correct answer like this. Negative 5 minus 3 equals negative 8. Should we try another one? Negative 1 minus 8. You can change it to negative 1 minus parentheses plus 8 parentheses. Again, start at 0, jump down to negative 1, then move 8 spaces to the left because you're subtracting positive 8. That gives you negative 9. You can then write the original sentence with the correct answer like this. Negative 1 minus 8 equals negative 9. See? You don't need to think negatively about integers at all. It's always a great idea to keep practicing all your math skills using our fun online games and quizzes. Until next time, always be positively clever.